brush my teeth and look in the mirror and laugh out loud as I'm beaming from ear to ear. I'd rather pick flowers instead of fights, and rather than flaunt my style, I'd flash you a smile. So I know the drill. I smooth my hair, sit back in the chair, but somehow I still get the chills. Have a seat, he says pleasantly, as he shakes my hand and practically laughs at me. Open up nice and wide, he says, peering in. The smirk he says don't have a fit, this'll just pinch a bit, as he tries not to grin.
When hygienists leave on long vacations, that's when dentists scream and lose their patience.
Talking only brings the toothaches on, because I say the stupidest things. So if my resolve goes south, I'll swallow my pride with an aspirin and shut my mouth. Golf and alcohol don't mix, and that's why I don't drink and drive, because good grief, I'd knock out my teeth and have to kiss my smile goodbye.